Reef Aquarium. Come check it out with us. A souvenir photo here. They take your picture in front of a green screen, and then they put all different kinds of aquarium backgrounds in it. I even saw one with a shark. So we'll check it out at the end of the tour.
All right, let me get my just born and baby. Okay. Step out right there. Look at this baby.
It's really
tell the difference between a crocodile and an alligator? Well, it just depends on if they say, see you later, or after a while.
I knew you were going to say that.
So women and children are safe.
They could eat, it said they could eat a human, however, what condition would the human have to be?
It's really beautiful in here. They've got a very nice Amazon set up, but it's very humid too. So to accommodate the animals that we've seen so far. But it's very nice. I'm very surprised that Mandalay Bay had such a nice aquarium. I wasn't sure about it.
The atmosphere in here is very much like Indiana Jones, like these little statues and stuff.
Kind of combined with a little bit of Jungle Cruise because there's fish and kind of the Amazon.
Definitely feels Adventureland-esque.
Fun fact, there's a fish called the French grunt.
There's a pregnant statue.
It can grind its teeth to make a grunting noise. I just can't imagine. Fish with teeth.
Pretty cool, actually. Oh. Dive bombing.
And on an extra added note, they like to kiss each other. But it's a sign of aggression, not a sign of affection. Who knew?
Yeah, he did this straight down, then went back up again. I don't know where he went.
Thank you.
22-foot deep shipwreck exhibit. It's a lot of water, a lot of bats. There's no fish down here today, but you know, if you're not careful, those fish will look up your skirt when you walk by.
Another fun fact, 3 days. What's that? The number of days each week that the sharks and the shipwreck exhibit are back. Not every day. I'd be hungry.
The rare underbelly of sea turtle. You saw it here, folks, on Pinup Adventures with Cupcake and Lee. Was too long for us to wait for the 4D or 5D ride experience that they had, and the room that we were waiting in was so incredibly hot, it didn't feel like the polar experience at all.
Yeah, it definitely got a little too crowded, the lady said. She said the ride itself only holds 10 to 12 people, so clearly it's not made for as many people that were in there today. Also, a good tip is to park at the convention center when you come, because if you park at the regular hotel parking, you have to walk a really long way and around all the games and stuff to go just to the aquarium. We parked right here and we were able to walk right into the aquarium, and it was really easy and convenient.
So, tips. I forgot what I was going to say.
Tips. She wants tips. I don't know. She does have a PayPal account. I don't know about any of this.
I don't know. Don't
She's park. Making money online.
Don't park at the hotel.
That's what I said already.
I know. We should have said it first.
We're going to go eat dinner.
Yes.
Bye.